It's time to get to work. I need to take work seriously, too.
Sure seems happy.
Do I? That's not it at all.
Somehow I'm starting to feel like I'm never going to be able to debut at this point.
Well, you reap what you sow.
This time it's not my fault.
Please put your personal feelings aside for work. This is our primary duty after all.
Oh, that's true, but you also seem a little happy.
That is not the case. It is entirely unbecoming of a verse maiden to be happy that Blare have appeared.
Dunno, sounds kind of fishy.
Miss Kyoka is happy about this?
You used to be happy about seeing the Blare too.
I am too, just a little.
I said I'm not. Ooh. Enough! If you're engaging in pointless talk, then I will go on ahead.
I'm sorry! You don't have to be so angry!
Are we going somewhere? This is a big building. Time to get to work!
By the first maiden's beauty.
Take this! Take this!
I'll go too! Why you?
Ha!
What to do?
I'll do my best!
I, the enemy, an order. Is charmed by the verse maiden's beauty.
Harmonics now?
Harmonics, begin!
Thank you.
Hey, Nemec, here goes!
You let down your guard! You won't escape!
An overwhelming advantage!
chanting.
Than I thought.
It's because we did not have any trouble on the way. Now, everyone, it's time to get serious.
I am serious!
Oh, well then, that is good.
How unusual. Hana's looking serious for once.
It's that thing's fault the concert got canceled. It's, how do you say it again? Right! The greatest hate is born of the greatest love.
I see. So those are the words for a time like this.
I think that might be wrong.
Oh, concert.
Are you still moping?
Because I was so excited for it.
But this battle is getting a proper broadcast too. When it's over, just make sure to give your name.
Oh, I see. Miss Meta. You're so smart!
No, it won't work.
Huh? Why not?
I can't get in touch with Miss Ayumi. She might be busy dealing with the concert's cancellation.
No way! Oh, so for my whole life, I really will just...
There. There are many people who end their lives nameless.
I don't feel comforted at all!
Enough! Everyone, how long are you...
How long are you gonna keep talking? Hurry up and take it down!
Going to keep... Yes, that's it. She seems to be going a little wild.
Hana gets very serious on rare occasions. Even I have only seen it about 3 times.
Only 3 times, you say?
Could this be an extremely special event? I wonder...
Hey, shouldn't you hurry up and stop it already?
Wait!
Please do not disrupt our group.
I don't feel like Miss Kyoka should be the one saying such a thing. Slowly but surely.
This battle looks like
it'll be full of excitement! Please give me an order.
Bring it on! Not bad!
and harmonics!
Dance of going.
All right, I'll do my best.
To show true fear!
Yeah! Here!
What about now? Why you?
Flash!
I'm ready.
Should be weak to water.
This is cold. Hey, there.
I need to calm down.
To show true fear!
Here I go! Take this!
Yeah!
Here I go! Take this!
Oh no, it's my turn!
I'll shoot!
I'm ready. Chance going.
All right,
enemy
I'll
with
do
an
my
absorption
best.
Ability. Is it wind?
My turn.
do things when I put my mind to it.
According to plan. This really does suit me better, after all.
Miss Kyoka-chu? Actually, I'm also...
hot-blooded, aren't you?
What? No! I dislike fighting, but I dislike singing and dancing in front of people even more.
You are absolutely correct. I completely understand how you feel.
Right! Did I just get a little closer to Miss Kyoka?
Don't remind me. Just when I finally get around to feeling better.
These guys look like they've got quite a bit left in them.
I'm sorry, I couldn't find time to get in touch. How are things looking over there?
They just finished up right now.
Already? They've gotten very efficient at this. I'm a little surprised.
I was thinking the same thing. Anyways, we'll be returning...
If you're done, then hurry up and get back here! Right now!
Again with the sudden shouting.
Why did you butt in?
Because you were dragging this on! The noisy crowd behind us can hear too.
What? It's Miss Momoka's voice, isn't it?
Hurry up and get back here! There's another huge job left to finish.
Huge job? Could it be yet another Blare?
No, the concert! The cancellation was canceled!
The cancellation was canceled? Huh? Then could it be that means...
we can do the concert? Really?
We can't be too happy about it, though. Even though we canceled the show, not one of the guests would evacuate.
So we ended up just letting them sit tight here. Though if things went badly, we would have forced them all home.
No way! I thought it had been completely canceled!
If we had defeated it more slowly... No. As a verse maiden, I must not think such things. If it's at all possible, I'd like you to return before complaints start coming in from the guests.
Yes, but... are you okay?
Ah! We gotta hurry! Come on, everyone, hurry up!
Yeah! Let's head back at lightning speed!
Wait! I'm still not mentally prepared yet!
It seems I have no choice but to give in.
They're all good over here. We'll head over as soon as we can.
Yes, please. We'll be waiting.
Now then, I guess I should hurry too. Now, what is it? Did you get left behind? You heard them, right? If we don't hurry up and go...
How was it? I wonder. So, I thought...
What was what?
Everyone. Did they pull it together? I wonder?
They didn't really.
Oh?
Especially you.
I didn't know that.
Now that you do, I'd like it if you put in a little effort.
That is a very difficult challenge.
Yeah, absurdly difficult.
I wish to ask you a fundamental thing. Is it okay for me to be here too?
Don't ask something so obvious. Look, if we're slow, they'll get mad at us.
Hmm.
back. How about it? Can you get on stage right away?
Right away? I really don't think that's...
I don't want to hear any tired talk. What'll you do if you can't even manage this much right out the gate?
That's absurd.
Can we start already? Okay, let's go, everybody! Come on, come on!
I need to mentally prepare. Should I just try going with the flow? I wonder.
All right, I'm gonna do it, Toc.
Yeah, do your best.
Everyone, you have had quite the long wait. All these years since the time of Momoka and Shiori. I believe there are already many of you who did not even know of its existence. But tonight, at long last, a legendary event has returned. A concert brought to you by none other than our amazing quintet. Let's give it up for the Verse Maidens!
Starting to wonder.
I'll say it! I just became a verse maiden a little while ago, and my name is Otoha. Thank you for supporting us.
On that note, I am Aria. Pleased to meet you.
Da-ma-da-ne. shoot.
It's time to get to work.
Looking at that screen makes me sleepy.